So we're going to kick this blog off with a great question I received from a Reddit user. Where can I find a composer for my project? Well, the good news is that even during a global pandemic, networking is still very possible thanks to web forums, job listing websites, Zoom calls, and virtual screenings. But while forums are a great way to discover new composers and hear a variety of work, there's a catch. Many professional composers don't respond to job listings. Full-time composers are often approached so frequently that they're not actively searching for new work. This doesn't mean that any composer that responds to your post isn't qualified, but it is worth considering that some may have slightly less experience than active professionals. So here's my solution. Balance your online job listings with good old-fashioned word-of-mouth networking. Talk to your classmates, friends, and contemporaries, and ask if they have any composers they could recommend to you. This method ensures that you have someone that you trust working with someone they trust. No matter what method you're using to find your composer, be sure to get to know each other before committing to a collaboration. Grab a coffee or chat via phone or video if they're not local. Build trust and transparency early, and you'll find that your efforts will benefit you immensely when it comes time to begin working together.